In this video, we show you how the lock lever function works in your Lumix S1 camera. We explain you the possibilities it offers and how to set it up.
The Panasonic cameras of the S series have a lock lever. This is intended to prevent unwanted operation, such as moving the focus point by touching the touchscreen with your nose when looking through the viewfinder. If the lock lever is switched to lock position, the touch function and other operating elements marked in red are out of function. Please note that the lock lever only works when the camera is in recording mode.
Via the menu, you can customize the options for the lock lever.
To do this, open the camera menu by pressing the menu set button and navigate with the cursor keys to the gear wheel symbol, followed by the sub-item Operation 1. Select there lock lever setting. Now you can specify which functions are to be deactivated by the lock lever. Select easily the function you want to change and press menu set. Select the open or close padlock and confirm by pressing menu set again. A closed or open padlock icon indicates whether or not the function is disabled by the lock lever.
Panasonic.
If you liked this video, please don't forget to click on a thumbs up. Thanks and see you in our next tutorial.